tears held way too long under the masks of deceit.